The place we are going, and that particular place spiritually is made with mud house. What a terror. And that's the place we are going to destroy. Because that's why. When you give me that alcohol, where do you want more house. And the man that lived the alcohol. The forces that have been that way. I always see the man. You see, open and down, and they say, that's the power that we are praying that it will be destroyed in your home. There are some people that got it, too. There are some people that did not got it. Their father did not get it exactly, but it's still on the ground. But there are some people that carry it. But you bring them on the ground first so that their part of their family can be moved home. Lord, we pray in this particular family. Break every individual foundational limitation. Whatever foundational limitation I raise your family, destroy Jesus' name. It will not affect their children. It will not affect you. Lord, I pray that it will be extended to their siblings. Now, whatever they will be protected from their forefathers, through traditional native doctors or their native, obviously they use without contact. Lord, may this be destroyed. That's part of the use of God. We destroy it spiritually and physically. And so, the family will move away. May the light of God overshadow the darkness. Black men is something. I pray now. Nobody will be carried out for the time in our life. You are carried by Jesus. In Jesus' name, we pray.